Thank you, Sanjeev, for a very, really nice introduction. So good afternoon to all of you. My name is Zubair Akhtar. Recently graduated with a PhD degree in electrical engineering from Indian Institute of Technology, Kanpur. I would like to share my research findings at my recent workplaces, that is Khalifa University in UAE and King Abdullah University of Science and Technology in Saudi Arabia. I would like to thank IEEE APS Jaipur chapter for organizing this 5 days online webinar. Many thanks to Professor M.M. Sharma of NIT Jaipur, Chairperson IEEE APS Jaipur chapter, and Professor J.K. Dingwal, Principal at Government Women Engineering College, Ajmer. Last but not least, many gratitude for my beloved friend Sanjeev Yadav, who endorsed my lecture in this webinar. So this talk is mainly target on microwave sensing in oil and gas industry. Before starting, I would like to thank my colleague Akram and Arjun for their contribution in collecting and providing useful material which are now included in this presentation. So based on the diversity of the audience in this webinar, this won't be a wrong assumption that most of us are not aware of the key operations in this industry. So, a brief introduction to the oil and gas industry is presented here in order to provide a basic understanding of this domain, and research contribution made here can be easily understood by the audience. We will learn various terminologies used here and see why oil and gas industry is so important to us. I believe we all have prior experience in microwaves, electromagnetism, scattering, reflection, and transmission parameters, and their associated measuring quantities, that is the magnitude, phase, and sometime resonant frequency. At last, two sensing scenarios will be addressed, that is a water cut sensor and black powder detection. Our energy requirements are increasing day by day and making us all-time user or consumer of this service or service provided by this industry, ranging from fuel to industrial and domestic use, its byproduct even used in making synthetic rubber, insecticide, urea. So we have seen plenty of energy resources and its allied services are being used by us, ranging from transportation, electricity generation, domestic fuel, and agriculture products.